How to place local stop loss and take profit. Sometimes, broker or exchange doesn't provide native support for stop orders. In this case, you can place local stop orders that exist and are managed on the platform side only. Let's find out how to manage them in the Quantower trading platform. We insist that you practice and understand how the local closing orders work before using them for live trading. First, local orders exist and are managed only on the platform, literally, on your computer. Second, when you close the platform, it will permanently delete all local orders. Third, when your platform loses connection, it will permanently delete all local orders related to this connection. We wouldn't recommend you use reverse and break-even buttons in the sidebar order entry as the local SLTP functionality does not support them. Please keep in mind these points when using the local stops. Okay, now we are ready to learn how to use local SLTP. You can find local stops in every order entry of the Quantower terminal under the Placing Strategy label. Here you should select the local SLTP option. During the first time, the platform will notify you about the possibility to read the documentation on this feature and agree to the risks to trading that may occur. Let's agree and proceed further. Next, you should open the local SLTP settings and set them up as you require. The list of available parameters includes orders price specification, setting in what values platform should set the closing orders price, offset, percentage, or absolute values. Type of closing orders, stop or limit, useful for some crypto exchanges to reduce commissions. Orders placement modes, simple SLTP or multiple brackets. Closing quantity, an option for the simple scheme, specifying how the active local SLTP should behave when the related parent order position changes its quantity. With the whole position option, the strategy will modify the closing orders. With the initial choice, the strategy will not modify local closing orders quantity. Is trailing. Making simple SL or TP orders following for the price. Tier 1, 2, 3. The closing levels for bracket scheme. You should activate the level and set its closing parameters. Now let's set up a simple stop loss and take profit orders as an example. If the price moves 10 ticks up or down, they will close our position. By the way, you may notice that you can make a take profit as trailing also, which is not usually available via native broker's integration. Once we have set up local stops, we can send our order to the broker. As you can see, we now have an active position and two closing orders. Please note, any local order will have a local label next to it in all places where it appears visually. This label is a primary identifier that should help you diversify them among usual server-side orders. Now let's create a more complex bracket scheme. Select the multiple brackets for order placement mode, and now we should activate the required tiers and set them up. Let's close a half of our position on price change by 20 ticks and another 50% when the price will move 50 ticks from the initial. Please calculate the closing quantity patiently, so their sum for all tiers would be up to 100%. Next, let's open position and see that we have a set of stop orders created on several levels around. Once the price touches one of the levels, our position will become partially closed, and the opposite closing order on this level will be cancelled. Another way to monitor your local SLTP orders is to open the Order Placing Strategies panel. You will find all the placing automation strategies with statuses and activity logs. Here you may also stop any active strategy that in the case of local SLTP will remove them, but not the related parent order or position. Please note, the terminal will prompt you about an available active order placing strategy for the same symbol, if you have one. It will also notify you when you try to use native and local stop orders at once, because this behavior is not supported. Local orders are also parent-related, meaning that each time you close the parent order or position, it will automatically cancel its local orders. Thank you for your attention. Please share your thoughts about the local stop orders functionality in the comments and subscribe to our channel.